All right, so this is the view for Marcus Smart's return. Yeah, this is a nice seat. I am not gonna lie to you. Last minute ticket, it never fails.
Down in front for this one here, for Marcus Smart's return here in Boston. We love it. We love the close-up views, especially where we're on the Grizzlies side today.
Grizzlies bench is right over there.
We're going to be seeing Smart up close. I can't wait to see him. It's been a while since we've seen Smart. Since the playoffs of last year, it's going to be a big day for Marcus Smart. He's not playing, but they are going to be honoring him quite a bit today. What's going on YouTube? It's boy Justin Made here on YouTube and from Beantown Takes for the Memphis Grizzlies against the Celtics. This will be my last Celtics game until Madison Square Garden. And we got the Bruins next Thursday. So for you Bruins fans who've been waiting for a video, it's coming. We are going to the Bruins on Thursday. That's the next video, the game we're gonna be seeing next. I can't wait. But this game here, don't play down a competition. We don't want another loss here. We can't go to New York City with an L.
Get the Grizz, Celtics coming out. You know the drill.
Celtics fans, welcome on to the floor, the Boston Celtics!
Come on, get a dub today. Need it. Need a dub.
Wow. All right.
David Roddy.
Yeah.
Thank you, Marcus Shaders, bro.
Tonight's looks pretty good. I think that Jones has a pass that's pretty good. Yes, Brooklyn has a pass that's pretty good.
Come on, Jaden, take him. You should be able to move. There you go.
Facing
all right.
Scottie Pippen Jr.
They got the 2-for-1, all right. Come on, Tatum, you're cooking. Take the last one, take the last one. No way. Come on, Tatum, give me that. Let's go! And 32!
going to do it. Celtics going to win by 40. Celtics going to win before our next game at Madison Square Garden. That'll be the next Celtics game on this channel here. We'll be at MSG next.
In that triple game, the final score of the Boston Celtics 131 and the Memphis Grizzlies 91.
Let's go. Nice win for the Celtics. Finally, I needed that for a bounce back. Take it. Thank you. Whew. I was getting a little nervous. I thought I was going to go to New York with no dub. But there you go. We got a win.